Well, we are just a few days into 2021, and people and businesses still trying to find ways to say good riddance to 2020.
Yeah, there's a beverage company called Avery Soda that have released a new flavor called I Survived 2020. The label looks back at a year to remember or forget, depending on your perspective, including COVID-19, the election, the murder hornets. You remember them? So what exactly does it taste like? The company said they went with a bitter lemonade flavor, and somehow that just sounds appropriate.